Tonight, the Rio Rancho Superintendent talks exclusively with Action 7 News about the controversial Santa Claus comments made by a teacher and the threats made against him.
Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer with the latest fallout from what a teacher said to a student.
Rio Rancho Superintendent Dr. Sue Cleveland says she's sorry for the comments a teacher at Cleveland High School made towards an African-American student last week. The teacher allegedly told the student, dressed in a Santa hat and beard, that Santa is white.
Obviously, this was very upsetting to the two students involved, and we're very sorry that it happened.
In this exclusive interview, Cleveland says the situation has been trying for the teacher.
He's been very distraught, and there's been threats. There have been some pretty aggressive comments directed toward him.
Cleveland met with leaders from the NAACP and the Southern Christian Leadership Conference to discuss the matter. They presented her with a list of actions they want to see taken, including more sensitivity training for teachers. Cleveland says the teacher involved feels terrible about the situation and has apologized to the family and the student. He was placed on paid administrative leave by the district.
It's one of those times when you say something and you immediately wish you could take it back.
The parents have asked for the teacher to be fired, but the NAACP and the Southern Christian Leadership Conference don't want that. And the group say out of all of this, they hope people can forgive the teacher for what he said.
I would hope that we'd take away forgiveness. You know, at some point, you apologize, you've done all that you can do. Let's don't continue to beat a dead horse.
Cleveland says she plans to meet with the teacher before he returns to work. Reporting in Rio Rancho, Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Dr. Cleveland says she's considering the recommendations presented to her today. She hasn't set a timetable for when she may act on them.